Hi everybody. Oh, wrong button. There we go. I'm back. And hopefully all of channel points things should be working. It should all be there. I switch over to the game. Oh look, you can see my I've got my Pip-Boy up. Switch over to New Vegas music. Yes, I've got, this is my, spreadsheet of all of the quests in, all of the quests in New Vegas. You can see the tops, there. We've done some. We've done quite a few in Oddworld Blues because we had to go over there in order to do one of the ones. As you can see here, the ones we rolled on the wheel told us to do Bye Bye Love and Field Research. However, in order to do Field Research, we have to do all of Old World Blues, or it won't let us back to the regular Wasteland. So we're here, we're in the big empty where there's robot scorpions and scary things. I've got this punchy glove that seems to be working. If anyone wants to test channel points, you can see if they're working. I haven't fixed the fact that a lot of things fall through the floor, but that's more the game's fault than mine. I could just have it go into my inventory, but it's less fun. We have not found our brain. We've got oh. Thanks for that. Ems has made me small. What I didn't get was the sound alert that goes along with it. Let me just check settings on that. It's because I haven't changed this to... Where does it need to go? That one. Okay. No, that's... That should be working. Let me test this.
This is a test message.
Ah, it's loud. Okay. Let's turn the volume down on that. But otherwise... That works. Okay. I am small. I am just a little guy. this may make life difficult, but it's fine. Let's take a look at the old quest marker. Oh, my arm. It's clipping through my arm because I'm small. there was... Residential cyber dog guard test. Did we do that? I remember having issues with the dogs. Oh no, that's level 5, 4. No. I'm wondering if I... Did I load a different thing? This is the right one. Retrieve the dog's things. Okay. But we did this one. Oh yeah, and then we had to release the unusual specimen. I'm not sure which ones we have to do. I have to know how to tame them, the dogs. Okay. Oh, so that's what we're doing there. Okay. Well, I think we can fast travel. Yes. I think I did add an extra mod that let me customize a few more things. There we go. We're still small. We got radio. I'm playing music. We're just slow because we're small. We're a little guy. Everybody we've already dealt with. Oh yeah, my quick save script should be working as well, so that it'll automatically quick save. These are the dogs that I had to deal with. Test terminal. Beware of dog. Okay. Which? Through here? Through here. Okay. Beware of dog. Oh. Are you friend? He's not friend. Ah! No. Bad dog. Bad dog. Bad, 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 bad. No, 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 no. Go to sleep. I'm dead. Oh, I'm so stretchy. What the hell happened? Why am I so stretchy? Hello. Gabe. Bad Gabe. Can't reach him, I'm too small. Ah. Items. Iguana. Coca-Cola. Come here. Bad dog. I'm so small! Look at me! Oh, I'm very hurt. Eat some thick red paste. Leave me alone. Just let me heal a second. No. Bad dog. He's so big. I'm so small. Oh, look at me stretch. Argus looked up at the laptop when I said bad dog. Oh, I'm sorry, Argus. You're a good dog. Okay. Punchy. Punchy dog. Punchy, punchy dog. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. We'll be friends later, I promise. No. Why do I go all stretchy? Punch. Let's get some food in me. Sure. Ow, I'm very hurt. Nope. Noodle arms no good for punching dogs. Nope. Maybe we try some Medex. Some damage resist. Yes, nope. Red faced. Bad dog. Dog meat, meat from a dog or meat for a dog? No, his cyber dog atomic core. Oh, or Gabe. Digging spot. Baseball. Am I gonna explode? Stop exploding. Leaf blower? Is that what I want? What am I looking for? Where did you hide it, Gabe? Bony man wants to know. Jump scare when you're building lava in the nether. Getting up late. In here. What is it? Am I going to be up there? Following there's a quest marker over here. Maybe I missed it over here. I'm very slow because I'm small. Whee. Oh, it's there. Here we go. Recalibration file for the sonic emitter. The jukebox and the sink to recalibrate. New effects. Okay. How do we get out? So, you recovered the sonic emitter schematics. Here was the frequency. Roboscorpions. Roboscorpions, no! Scorpion. Bigger than me.
Stop that! You or damage the hull. Oh, hit my robot.
No, no, no. Here we go. Level up. Hooray. Speech 100. Unarmed 1. What can we do? Night person. Mysterious stranger's fun. Misfortune. Same as mysterious stranger. Ness. Like the power, terrifying presence. Sure, let's go miss. Misfortune. Oh. The scorpion exploded. Oh, it's... I'm going way back. Okay. I did not save since then. Which one was it in? It was in this one last time. There we go. And then scorpions. Still tiny. Heal.
Stop that! Your turrets destroy this one. I'll make more. Stop that! You'll damage the laser sting.
Punch. Yeah. Yes, tiny, tiny punching man. And it didn't explode this time. But I also didn't level up. Oh, now I did. Speech. 100. Misfortune, there we go. Wasn't too bad. How do I leave? Through this door. I'll buy Ems. Thanks. You made me tiny and then leaving me here to struggle. Tiny punching. Yeah.
No match for science. Destroy this one.
Health. Nope. Stretchy. Make me more tiny, I'll fight them from the inside. No, it doesn't. It does not stack. I made it half size, and that's it. Nope. magic school bus, yeah. Need more healing. Maybe go and buy stim packs and food and things. There we go. Now, just gotta make it back to my bed and I can sleep off the Peyton. Who are you? Why don't you do rain? I am the man do. Get out of here and get me. I can barely get up the stairs. So small. More scorpions! Ah! Okay. Put you out. Why don't you do that? Need to heal. Oh. Stimpak, thank you, Genie.
G_M has sent a life-saving stepak.
Stepak, thanks. it will have dropped on the ground, so I do need to pick it up. Where is it? Ah, and then I died. So it won't be there again. Good. I should change those to be. Oh, I didn't save before doing this. Damn it. Where's Miss Fortune? I need her. Bet you guys man disconcerting. Yes. Oh, I did. Match for science. There we go. Alright. Save. And there's more coming now. If I can just run outside, I can teleport home. Problem is I'm slow because I'm tiny. I've got to get to the door and give it a go. Time for violence. Just make it to the exit. Oh, stimpaks. Oh, there's more outside, so I can't fast travel. Okay. Just run. Run. Too many scorpions. No. I can't run. I'm too slow. And there's cyber dogs. Doggy, please.
is a think tank.
Run away. I can hide in here. Ooh. Nuka victory. One of those stim packs I just found. There we go. No dog. Bad dog. More dogs. Why can't you be my friend? More stim pack. Oh, scorpion got me. But we're outside now. Just gotta run. No, gotta escape enemies. I've escaped them, see? Nope, they're still coming. Okay. I mean, if somebody could make me regular size, I could run a bit quicker. And we might not die again and again. Not that I'm telling you how to spend your points. I'm dead. Thank you.
Pants 26 has made Dave massive.
I'm massive. Okay. That's even better. Thank you, Andy. I could just run straight across the map. Going inside might be hazardous. But I'll crouch. Where's the door? That's not the door. Oh, it's on the roof. There's stuff on the roof that I can now reach because I'm big. But I can't. This. Okay. I thought this would be helpful, and it was, but. I now can't get through the door. Because I can't see the door. I could jump up the side of the building. Oh, I can just glitch through it because I'm so big. Could I be regular sized, please? Otherwise, we're going to have to stay outside. Thank you.
ANDIPANTS 26 has reset Dave's size.
Why did it spell your name? That's hilarious.
Might I be of service, sir?
Hello. Bye. Buy things. Not as bad. Purified water. Don't have any stim packs. New everything. Two stim packs. Okay. What can I sell you? Pistol. baseball bat. So many cartons of cigarettes. There we go. Okay, sleep. Oh, we still haven't made backup. Got backup. What? Children, can I? Am I a child? Is it because I was small, but I'm big again? I don't think I'm a child. I don't look like a child. I think there's a command to set whether you're a child or an adult. New Vegas console command child. Set PC young console command. Oh, age race minus one. Oh, if you become a child, you can murder other children. Okay. We do. Age race. Two? There we go. Child murder, yes. Because regular game doesn't let you murder children. Hey, we slept. Nice. What were we doing? We've already done that. Okay. Just talk to Dr. Klein. Cool. Oh, wrong one. This one. Hello, brains. Hello. Dr. Klein.
Did you retrieve the technologies yet? We need them. Yes. As I have indicated.
Speech. I have much speech. Yes.
We are filled with the knowledge you speak of. If you wish to know more, simply ask.
But, the others. Sorry. It's my bad. I've recovered the technological information.
Your survival, let alone success, barely registered in my projections. Now, all I need to do is check my transmission data bank. Mobius is always filling it up with his psychotic calls. Oh yes, there's the schematics, just like you said. How truthful.
Yes. You received them.
Yes. Yes, yes.
Yes, what?
No, I mean yes. You just need to analyze these technologies for a moment. They are extremely advanced, you know?
I'm going to advance my boot into your voice module if you don't give me some solid data.
I know these technologies work. Of course I know. If you remember, we described them in clearly abstract, contradictory statements before. Mm-hmm. Why would we do that if we weren't certain on how to use them? Yes, so let me... a bit, huh?
Okay.
I'll figure it out.
Not enough science. Not enough repair. Not enough sneak. Not enough lockpick. Oh. I don't know enough of anything. Should have picked some more science.
I have it. The override sequence to open the forbidden zone door is hidden in the schematics. Well, not hidden. It's actually right there, behind the programming equivalent of coffee stains.
Okay.
It's embedded in what seems to be recursive code. It's badly commented there and there. Oh, and null pointers. Very sloppy, Mobius. You see, using the antenna to boost the emitter's sonic frequency and the stealth suit to bypass the forbidden zone lock. Mm-hmm. Yes, that could work.
Okay.
Was that my plan? It must have been. Sometimes I truly surprise myself. The door is open. And now, Mobius will get his.
Okay. I can't say these things. I'll go after him.
The door should be unsealed. Now, instead of being subjected to threats, we can now send an equally threatening message to Mobius.
Good.
And that message is science.
Science.
Deliver this message, and Big Mountain shall be freed from Mobius's reign of terror. You can go now. That's okay. Your cue.
Let's go. Kill Mobius. Da-da-da-da. Scorpions. There's a teleport. No, I haven't been there. Actually, I wonder if... Is this gun better now? The one that I... been doing stuff with laser pistol. Science glove. Sonic emitter. Let's give it a go. Snap. No, it's not very good. Put the fist back on.
I see you. Right.
Yeah. No. Okay, go back inside. I'm hurt. Let me have a quick nap. I'm fine.
These intruders are getting frustrated. See how I destroy this thing? I hope.
Zap. Ah. In the back of the knees. Oh, it's Miss Fortune. She saved me.
Go, my minion. Sting them in the name of all that is Mobius.
Escape. Have another quick nap. Mm-hmm. Just carry around a bed with me and then I'll be immortal.
Where the hell did it come from? Destroy this one, I'll make more. Laser sting.
There we go. If I go to sleep, I don't know if more will appear. Maybe I should just go. I did buy more stuff. Water. There's a person. Oh, hi.
Stop it.
Punch. He dropped his axe. There we go, that was easy. I'm very hurt. Healing didn't do as much as it could. Quite honestly. There's more people. Avoid if I can. Ooh. I've got guns. Run, run away. Ow, ow, ow. Stop to pick stuff up. Oh, there's a lot of them. Okay. Let's just run. Can't deal with people and scorpions and robot dogs. There's a lot of them. Don't rar at me. Yeah, you've got friends. I know. I'm just running. Dodge. Stay back. These big crystals. There's a lot of crates and things, but I'm just trying to get to this place. We can come back when we're higher level to do the other side quests and get the loot. I can't get up there. How do I get in? Can I go this way? Scorpions. This might be the right way. Don't want to appear out of nowhere. There's too many of them. So many of them. Discovered the tunnel. What if I put on the stealth suit and I just hide? Oh, my armor's broken. That might be why I'm having trouble. Yeah. Stealth suit.
Will you love me if I help you hide?
Oh yeah, it has auto stim pack as well, I remember now. That's why we ended up with none, because it just used them.
Please take this.
They can see me. It's not working. You're meant to be stealthing me. Quote, don't rare at me. Oh, we're back here. Good. Nope. This is tough. I should go and prepare my armor for one.
Might I be of service, sir?
Please repair the things I'm wearing. You can't repair this? Oh, it costs too much. Great. It cost all of my money. We have to go ranged grenade rifle, maybe. Leather armor. Okay, I have to wear this.
Did you even know you were wearing me?
Do I need to... Am I invisible? Not invisible. I thought I was meant to be invisible. Let's just leave. On a bounce, ain't got no money, they will put you out. Oh, there's a lot more things this way. This was not the way to come. Hello. Bad doggo. Just get on the pipe and we'll sneak over. Okay, I think dome entrance, that must be the one down there. that we were at, right? You're going like that way. Taking the shortcut. It can be sneaky. Get out of here. Some money to missed. Oh, maybe we go long distance. Zappy, what's this? Oh, this seems big. Why haven't I been using this? Oh, it's apparently.
This will keep you on your feet. This will keep you on your feet.
Thank you. Nice suit, thank you.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
Okay, you've used all the Simbacks, so that's great. At least I'm alive. There we go, two down. Quick save, try and sneak in. They all have stealth boys on them. Maybe I just take one. I must have a lot by now. Three? I just picked up two, I guess. Well,
try not to get injured. We're going in. Fresh out of Stimpaks. Running low on medics.
Prepare to be attacked by Dr.
No, I'm invisible. You can't see me.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
Why can you see me? Is that another way in? Oh, I missed it.
We're out of Stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dust.
Thank you, Barola. But I can't really pick it up right now.
Barola has sent a life-saving Stimpak.
I got it. How do we get in the door?
I can't give you anything for that injury.
Oh, I did it. Oh, I just needed to press E on it. Oh. That's.
I can't give you anything for that.
That's
injury.
A big scorpion. Okay, we'll use this. Appear to damage it, yeah.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
Let's just have a look around. Phone control. Okay, test log. Armor plating. Thanks, Smogog.
Smogog has sent a life-saving Stimpak.
Andypants 26 has sent a life-saving Stimpak.
Thanks. Atomic laser, okay, great. Target drone effectiveness, distractions, okay.
Emra Skalmasil has spawned a bunch of guitars.
Oh.
Play it again, Johnny.
Thanks, Emra. Useful. Where are the guitars? Did it not work? Because I was in the lockpicking menu at the time. Maybe that stopped it from happening. Okay, I'm not doing a lot of damage.
That's all.
Karen Stinger.
Andy Pants 26 has made Dave massive.
Thanks. I'm trying to be stealthy. I also didn't pick up those stim packs. Ah! Am I? Where am I? Okay.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto.
Oh, there's turrets as well. I can turn the turrets on. But I can't. I need to get up to the computers. But I'm too big to get in here. Let me see the computer.
No more stim packs.
Can I? Yes, I got it.
Emma Skalmasil has made Dave teeny tiny.
Oh no! Oh, at least I'm on the computer. Thank God. I'm activating backup power. I am small. Okay. I'm gonna die.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be
I'm so slow.
With an auto dock suit.
How'd you bastard? Yeah.
No more stim packs.
Unfortunately, when I change size, the only thing that really changes is my speed.
More stim packs.
Doesn't affect my health or my attack damage. And I'm dead.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Oh, we're sneaking. Let's just go. Let's go turn everything on. It stretches me out when I die. Yeah. For whatever reason. Oh, we need. Yes. Backup generator. Damage or destroy the prototype. Yes. Oh, is that not what I wanted? I thought the prototype was the scorpion. He laughed at me. I think I did that wrong. How do I turn the turrets on? Bone saw.
Sneaking done. Fighting now.
An intruder is here. I'm certain of it.
These.
You can't avoid the deadly.
I'm gonna get over there to that side.
Bad guys dealt with.
Ah,
Ow! Oh, he just killed me dead. Straight off. Really good. I should over release the target ones. I'll distract it so that I can turn on turrets and things. Just oh, medical supplies, okay. Has to do radiation damage, so that could be good. Throwing axe. Med. X-42, attack! You'll never disable me from the mod. Oh, it's on like half health, so maybe that generator did help. These drones aren't hurting it, they're just distracting it. Ammo box. Ammo box. Turret. Turret control? Yes, good, good. Right, everybody ready for a Wordle? Telephone. 3 out of 9. Telephone. No. Telephone. Okay. The E, the E, the N, and 2 others. Releasing. No, back to 4. Get rid of a dud. Can I reset my things, please? Get me some money to help me, chat. What is it? Okay, gathering. It's 3, the same as telephone. No. No. You don't understand the game? Well, it's basically Wordle. You pick up a word, and it says 3 out of 9 letters are correct. You pick another word, 5 out of 9 letters are correct. So the password has 3 letters the same as telephone, 5 letters the same as defeating, 4 letters the same as releasing. So it's probably got ing on the end, and then one of the e's, and then the n and an e from telephone, and one of the others. Accepting. Yeah, that's got 5 the same as defeating, 3 as telephone. There we go. Altering target parameters. There we go. That will help. What else can we do? How do we get over there? Defiant to the end. Oh, I don't have science. Not enough science. Here.
An intruder is here.
It's been playing this song for a long time. Wonder if it's bugged. Binoculars. Audio sample. Take it to the jukebox in the sink. Oh, I haven't been going to the jukebox. That's my problem. I should have been going to the jukebox to recalibrate this thing to make it better. I'm just ping it from here. It's almost dead. Ow!
This will keep you on your feet.
Ow. That was rough.
Was that all?
What's this? Ooh, one of those guns that I think I already have. I guess that means it's good.
Tap.
Yay, we did it. Take all of its stuff. Coming from these guys. Thank you for your sacrifice, Protectrons. He just stayed there. He didn't help. Okay. Now what? We go back up there? Do, 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 do. We get to confront Morbius. Oh yeah, he's got his own version of this room. Hello? Hi.
Yo, hello there. You are there, aren't you? Forgive my confusion. So hard to tell these days. You seem familiar somehow. I'm guessing...
just attack me.
You're here for your brain?
Yes.
Perhaps? It's just up there. Such a nice brain.
Thank
young,
you.
Very bright.
We do quizzes.
A little hard to see you. Can you walk into my left, right FOV cone? Ah, that's it. You're coming into focus nicely.
Oh, Morbius.
Whoa, did I leave that on? I thought I'd powered it down. Was wondering what was causing the power outages.
You're not what I was expecting.
Really? That implies preconceived notions, theories, and a hypothesis about this meeting? Please extrapolate. What was I supposed to be like? After all, it might be worth a cognitive realignment if your theoretical Mobius is
gonna become the bad guy I expected him to be.
Do
my brain.
You seem fine without it. And does it even want to go back with you? Maybe you should ask.
I have
it.
My brain.
It's quite independent, has all manner of opinions.
What?
Tell you what. I'll leave it up to your brain.
No.
If it wants to go, then fine. If not, well, you should respect its wishes.
Fine. I will ask my brain if it wants to come back. I leveled up. Lockpick. Hello, brain. Hi. Do you want to come back?
Well, well, look who finally dragged themselves in out of the wasteland. And where have we been?
That is how my brain sounds.
Bits of radioactive muck again?
Oh yeah, that's true. Intelligence is our dump stat on this character.
Ah, lovely. Figure that out, have we? Would you like a cookie?
You're being sarcastic.
Yes, well, believe me, the opposite is equally true. Good lord, have you bathed at all since they pulled me out of you?
We've been busy.
Oh yes, I rather expect you have. You must have been swamped, you poor dear. Why don't you relax and put your feet up? I've just been traumatically scooped out of my body and plugged into this jar.
Our body?
But you've been busy.
Why are you such a dick?
Well, that's a fine how do you do. Me, a quote, dick, unquote. As if I'm the one responsible for the way you carry on gadding about the wastes. I'm not the one that makes us clamber around technus-infested ancient vaults or go charging off to New Vegas on missions of ill-conceived revenge.
True.
And have we forgotten who got us shot in the head and buried in a shallow grave? Do you think
you're mad about getting shot? Is that your problem? I'd love a cookie.
Is this really what I have to look forward to? Had I? What exactly will you do if I don't? Not put me back in that cranial dungeon you call your head? Heavens forbid.
I'll watch television.
You. You wouldn't. That's inhuman.
Don't tempt me, brain.
Fine, I'll try to respect you more.
I'd be happy to get back in my head.
The prospect is definitely not that appealing. Look at it from my perspective. Here I have peace, quiet, and safety. Well, barring the odd rogue scorpion. In your head, I've got poison, radiation, grisly injuries, and biological functions. Do you know how much more you can get done when you're not constantly looking for places to urinate?
That's fair.
Quite a lot, I can tell you.
What about a cool breeze on your cheek, the smell of food?
Overrated
love.
Biological feedback. Believe me, you only feel that way because you've got all that meat oozing hormones.
That is an interesting thought. Would your brain feel anything different if it wasn't in your body? You're lacking those hormones.
I suppose you're right. That does call certain assumptions into question, doesn't it?
Didn't think of that.
Yes, yes, all right, bravo. You've come up with something I neglected to consider. There'll be no living with you now. So, what do we do about this?
Maybe we could keep going like this. I'm happy to leave my brain here.
I'll stay in my tank and you'll stay in your skin? And we'll each handle our own areas of expertise?
It seems smarter without me.
I certainly like the sound of that.
If you want to stay here, I'll let you.
It's not that I didn't like being in your head, you understand. As far as heads go, it was a rather nice one. Well then, I suppose this is goodbye for now. What will you do?
Get them to let me out.
And you believe them? Really? I know you were recently deprived of my fabulous advice, but... Really? Once I'm delivered into their clutches, they'll find a way past the radar fence and the whole Mojave will be their playground. And that is assuming, of course, that one of them doesn't take a fancy to our body and decide to slip his own brain into it instead.
I know, you don't want that to happen.
Well, I suppose I do miss those endorphin rushes when we save the day. All right, what's the plan?
We'll make them. Oh, you can stay.
That arrangement suits me fine. Do try not to get too many holes drilled in your head, will you? I may want to drop by for sentimental reasons. Right sure. Then, you'd best be off, hadn't you? The think tank will be waiting. No, don't worry about me. When you're gone, I'll flush myself over to the sink. It's amazing how far you can get in this place with a good flush. I'll keep
sure,
myself
I'll meet you
in
there.
The ductwork. Klein won't suspect I'm inside the dome, so he won't know the pacification field no longer works on us. I can
good.
Also upgrade the sink's autodock with the procedures to reinstall your heart and spine,
nice.
Assuming you want all that flesh and gristle back. With any luck, I'll see you in the sink when this is all over.
Okay. Sink's autodock has me from Y17 to restore autodock functionality.
Mad.
Okay.
Preposterous! Not an angry bone in my body! Have them all removed!
Stuff. Stuff. Give me the stuff. Okay, that's enough stuff. It's on the table. Ooh, Dr. Morbius's glove. That's fancy. What about this guy? Fix things. Dun, 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 dun. He's got scrubs. We can dress up like Dr. Morbius. All the things. Whiskey. And then let's... Dr. Morbius's scrubs and his glove.
Bye bye.
Oh, that's cool. It's like red. And the glove is shiny. It's got a mask on. Whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh. Got no brain. We got no brain. Going out to the wasteland because we got no brain. Da-da-da. That's the fixing the auto dock. Let's just go there. It's once and for all. We have to fight these guys. Hello.
The lobotomite returns. Our lobotomite. Is Dr. Mobius been denominated into scrap metal and voice module parts, as we hoped?
Found my brain.
I recommend watching your tone with me, lobotomite. Now, your brain, hand it over, or we'll extract it again.
You're past due for a lobotomy.
Fight? I've never been in a fight. Colleagues! Think tank! Alert! Alert! We are under attack!
Okay. Punch. 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 Oh, this glove's great. The sides. Get a heal. Oof. Stop running away. Theo, hi. I'm just punching some floating brains. How's it going? What have you been up to? Unholy violence.
I don't even know what my weapons do. Ouch! Stop!
I am punching the floating brains. They tried to steal my brain. I had a conversation with it. Oof. This glove's great. That was easy. Territos, thanks for the follow. Playing some Minecraft? Nice. They're all dead. Yes, take all of the lovely electronic bits that make up the floating brains. My brain was going to be here somewhere, floating around. They're going to help me get my heart and spine back. That looks fun. Electronics. Hello. Teddy bears, sexy sleepwear. Amazing. Hats. So many hats. And clothes. Why do they have this room? They can't wear clothes. Do they just put them on the mannequin? Oh, I see. This is like their bedroom. They charge on those things, I guess. First aid. One of those. Trophy. I deserve a trophy. Rex. Only I had a heart and spy. Yes. The way the others. My voice in with the flowers and something with the rain. Every last I was naked, every said I did if I only had a brain and a heart and a spine. Do mentats. Lovely. Nice. Okay. Have I looted everything fun? Not quite. We came here before we were ready, but we shall return to the wasteland prepared for whatever we do next. Okay.
As it had been in the years before the Great War, Big Mountain, the Big Empty, became home to one of the brightest minds of the 23rd century.
Mm-hmm.
The courier watched over the Big Empty for years to come, caring for it and keeping its discovery safe. Until they were needed to help others.
Yes, that's what I did.
Which had always been Big Mountain's purpose. Past the laboratories and science, it had always been intended as a place to build the future of all mankind.
Mm-hmm.
Although, truth be told, the courier had barely explored the crater in an attempt to rush through and be done with the whole thing.
That is true.
Perhaps that was for the best, however. Curiosity, while sometimes rewarded for its efforts, often proves to be equally dangerous.
Dr. Mobius continued his research undisturbed in the Forbidden Zone. As much as he had attempted to create better scorpions, he tried the same with humanity, with considerably less success.
Nice.
These failures
this is New Vegas, Teratos. This is one of the DLCs.
He forgot he had failed in any event. After all, the bright young mind who had come to visit him in the Forbidden Zone had already exceeded his expectations.
The sink was strangely silent, which it had never been in previous years. The lack of personality modules made the base lifeless and sterile.
As the courier ran through the X8 facility multiple times,
I'm not sure if I can go back or not.
The computers analyzed the test subject's movements. Rather than performing a superficial observation, they realized the subject barely knew what communism was, or even what a high school was. This confused them for a time.
Maybe there's a mod that lets you go back, or I can just teleport there.
Research had succeeded.
Oh, you've reminded me, Totoist. I didn't actually change. I didn't change the category. I'm still in just chatting. Whoops. From
physical aggression rather than communist propaganda.
The infiltration program in X-13 continued to scan for
no communism today.
Stealth suit prototype long after the test was over. Frustrated and unable to find its lost technology, X-13 expanded its network of laser tripwires, sensors, and robo-brains out across Big Mountain. This glittering blue light beam forest.
There is quite a lot of chatting in this bit of the DLC.
Slicing them into small segmented parts for easy disposal.
The courier left the brain at the big empty.
Well, this is like the thing to say, but it was the truth. Like the epilogue at the end of the game, but just for the DLC.
When the courier's body finally passed, the brain was saddened. It kept on remembering the vessel that had once contained.
Oh, my brain's gonna miss me.
Even at the end, when it started to fail, however, the brain resisted going into a floating chassis like the think tank. It never said why. Perhaps it was out of respect for the courier's body.
Oh, my brain.
All things must come to an end. And to hang on to the past is something that's not to be undertaken lightly.
The think tank basement, filled with lobotomized robotical frames of the doctors, now served as a graveyard. The monitors had recorded the battle in its entirety, including the think tank's final shrill, terrified screams, whimpers, and pleas for mercy.
They were trying to kill me.
These humiliating last moments as a warning to anyone approaching the perimeter that other smarty pants were not welcome. The courier was the inheritor of the big empty, and there was room for only one will in the halls of the think tank dome.
There is an expression in the wasteland, old world blues.
It refers to those so obsessed with the past they can't see the present, much less the future, for what it is.
They stare into the what was, eyes like pilot lights, guttering and spent, as the realities of their world continue on around them.
Science is a long, steady progression into the future. What may seem a sudden event often isn't felt for years, even centuries to come.
In the times following the Second Battle of Hoover Dam,
dumps
however,
that in, courier turns up, dunks on the nerds, leaves brain behind.
Where once it was viewed as a form of sadness, nostalgia, it became an expression describing the potential for the future.
Such a Chad jock.
It can be easy to see science as evil, technology unchecked as the source of all ills, all misfortunes.
With the courier at the helm, science became a beacon for the future. There was old world blues and new world hope. And hope ruled the day at Big Mountain.
We could say more, but the stories in the Big Empty speak for themselves. Now
we could say more after
Wanda,
speaking for
time,
hell of a long time.
Open the secrets of the Big Empty one by one. The sink sat vigilant, waiting for its master to return. Shoes covered in Mojave dust.
I think that's saying I can just go back.
One road yet remained, and it was one the courier had to walk alone.
Translaponder, there we go. I can go in between the wasteland and here. Equip the Transportalponder. Pull the trigger. Okay. Oh, level up. Can I get lockpicked at 75? Not quite. Robotics. Life giver. Metabolism. Help when using stim packs. That would have been good before this quest. Sure, we'll take that one. Oh, I can't Is that why I didn't upgrade my thing? Because it's my original spine. Because I need like the auto dock.
Might I be safe in the assumption that matters with the think tank have been satisfactorily concluded vis-a-vis your residence in this domicile?
Yes. Okay. But that's it. So the, I think the.
A most rapturous good morrow on your return to your domicile, sir. I trust you shall find things in order and.
I still need to do that. Yeah.
The riff raff contained.
Because yeah, we're doing. Those of you who don't know, we're doing quests in Fallout New Vegas in the order that a wheel of randomness dictates. So it said we should come and do field research, which we haven't done yet, but you can't go back to Mojave until you finish the main quest line once you're here. So we did the main quest, and now we can do field research, and then when we spin the one that is restore the personalities of the machinery, we will do that. But I think we need to go to Higgs Village. Oh, this is nice. And who is it we need to talk to again? Where is it? Field research. Find the audio sample opera singer and audio sample giant tarantula in Higgs Village. In order to fully restore the Sync's biological research station and the jukebox, we need to find additional materials. Okay. So we're just looking for seeds? I'm just gonna raid everybody's house. Any seeds? Anybody? Seeds? I'll take your wine. Seeds. Oh, what? What's going on here? Why are there so many cameras and... Ooh. Teddy bears. More sexy sleepwear. Okay. These are not seeds. Oh, I've currently got the Translaponder equipped. I don't want to accidentally use that. Maybe the seeds aren't in a house. I thought there'd be people here. Bottle caps. Lunchbox. Bomb caps. Yeah. Probably bad luck to... Ooh, super stim. Bad luck to take money from a fountain. Oh, there's a dead person. Oh, I I've done it again. Sorry. Hang on. I was just thinking I should... I gotta check again the thing, but I left the thing. That's my bad. This is... Okay. Sorry. Get that back. I've just been wandering around this village. I've been in this fountain, taking stuff. This one. This house. Jukebox. Lots of mugs lined up. Upstairs. Project jukebox. That's what we need. I think I have the actual quest. No, it's like a non-labeled quest. The wheel said to do it, so we're doing it. Oops, there we go, that's the one. Oh, I don't have 75 yet. This one. Feels weird. And even in Fallout, to wander around, I think it completely abandoned town. Everyone's dead, even the Securitrons. There's normally like some people around. Giant tarantula. Okay, these are all just things for the sonic emitter. But I need to... Where's that in the bathroom? Need to fix the personality thing of the jukebox first, I think. Gabriel's bark, I've got that one. Mobius's Roboscorpion, I've got that one. 3 seed packages from the X-22 Botanical Garden. Is that all? Just go to the Botanical Garden. Where's the door? Where did I come in? Was it up there? No, I didn't come in up there. I'm lost. I guess if I equip... take a quest. It will show me where the door is. Maybe I did. Maybe it was upstairs. Weird. Non-labeled quest. Yeah. There's quite a lot of those in Fallout. The countless quests on the wiki. But they don't give you quest markers. There we go. And we need the botanical gardens. Have I not found them yet? That looks like it could be botanical gardens. Double check, just in case. Northwest. So it's actually up there. Okay. One of those. Northwest. I'm guessing there's still bad guys, even though I've taken over. Oh yeah, there's a spaceman. Hello, spaceman. Oh, it's a hey who turned out the lights guy. I'm scarier than he is. When you get a close up like that. Michael Gardens. This way somewhere. Da, 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 da. Scorpions. This one? Are you gardens? West tunnel? No. Don't mind the radioactive truck. It's fine. A bit of radiation never hurt anybody. Just give you cool superpowers. Dead robots? Did I do this? No. There's a guy. Oh no, they're bad guys. Okay. Oh. Are they wearing collars that explode if they try and leave? Yes. Wow. That's fun. I'll leave them there. There's some stuff for, like, if it's a quest, and I'm going to spin the quest on the wheel later, I don't want to do it now, but some of it is just It won't have any quests attached to it. It's just a fun place. Like the head explodey place. There we go. Maybe up there. It's robots. Gnomes! Listen to the creepy music.
For your safety, please take cover until
the gnomes are mining. They're mining. I think that noise and alert means it's one of the wacky wasteland things you get for the perk. Construction zone, please. Construct off. It's a fine head explodey place, yeah. Oh, he's the foreman. Hello. Hello, Mr. Foreman. I was just trying to look at the gnomes. You interrupted me.
Do not attempt to flee. Unable to continue.
Please don't flame me, Mr. Handy. Too bad. Come back to the gnomes. Sync upgrade.
Fugitive has been located.
Hello. Such a good glove that I can just punch metal men. Doesn't even hurt. What's in here? What have the gnomes got? Nothing. Okay. They've just got pickaxes. That's lovely. Good for them. What have we got here? A wrench. And some turpentine. Fabulous. Get over there. Okay. Ooh. What is this building? Put up. Meteorological station. Ah! Oh no! Wow, there's so many people. They came out of nowhere. Please, leave me alone, Mr. Skeleton Man. I'm on fire. Dislike being on fire. Soft sound of bone cracking. Someone said I picked up human flesh. Human flesh, there we go. Lovely. Delicious. We'll save that for later. How do we get back out of this? We have to go round. I think we're on that stick. need to cook some of the things I'm carrying. Okay, entirely wrong direction. Somewhere up here. Famous for skeleton man. He does go jingle jangle in the morning. Jingle jangle? Is your jingle jangle morning something or other? This looks like the botanical thing. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Sure. A lot of Xander root. What do you even get for that? 1 HP. Okay. It's barely worth picking up. The Y0 reset sensor, that's not what we want. We want the botanical teleport. Will it just put me next to the door? Up here, maybe. I got tambourines that jingle, jangle, jingle. That sounds good. Hello? Oh, it's an Audrey too. Hi. Want me to feed you? Oh. I knocked. Oh, hello. What are you? You're scary. I prefer the plant thing. Oh, there's another one of you. You're weird. Is there going to be more angry plant things? Patient zero? Of what? Am I going to catch plant fever? Or whatever he's got? Ooh, thick red paste. I like thick red paste. Seed package, that's what we're here for. Dried jalapeno peta, pinto bean pod, sander root. Do we need more of these? How many seed packets was it? Three. Find three seed packets. Hello, friend. Oh, a hot plate. Can't use it in combat. Where are the seed packets? Down there. I want to go all the way around if it's not. Is this the entire facility? Or is it? Is that just one bit of it? Is this whole thing the facility? Thank you. Let's look around for some seed packets. Or maybe it was the fact that that picked up that one and it did give me three seeds. Let's double check. Oh no, there's another one. Okay. Okay. Fences, like, keep saying it's north of a waypoint that I don't have. Maybe that. So, I do need to find two more. Big book of science. Books I can read for the permanent. That's the temporary. That's temporary. That's temporary. Okay. Don't think I can go this way. We go to there and then go south. Mr. Tambourine Man. It was an Audrey too. Magneto hydraulic station, that's not what I want. Laughing at the aptness of the description. It's just one of my cultural touch points for references. Musicals. Okay, I'm gonna try and find the thing that it keeps saying stuff is. That's not it. It's. Because, hang on, let me go to here. It keeps saying stuff is like northeast of the Signal Hills transmitter. Where's that? East, northeast of Little Yangtze. Okay. South of Botanical Gardens. So it's like it's just straight south from there. Let's travel there and go northeast. Don't know much about musicals, but you've seen that one. Great. I was in that one in high school, so I do know it. I have been eaten by the massive one. We had three big puppets for the plant. If you don't know the show, it's about a man-eating plant that I feed more and more people too, as Seymour. There was three different plant puppets. The first one was someone inside a table with like one hand doing this, just up in a tiny little pot. The second one was I had to walk around with it doing this, with a fake arm round a plant pot. So for one of the musical numbers, I had to do my part and move my mouth along to Audrey 2, who was played by a guy off stage. And then the third one was an 8-foot long mouth that opened like this by someone inside it. Oh, I did. It's the Pip-Boy thing again. I was even looking up that time. I should probably add, I can add a command that you can pay like one channel point to turn off the Pip-Boy. but the third one I get to jump into with a machete at the end. This is the Signal Hills transmitter. Okay, it kept saying the seed was northeast of here. Cheating a bit just by looking it up, but otherwise be here forever. Oh, there we go, with more Audrey 2s. This one's taking a while. It's got a butthole in its mouth. Okay, we can maybe just ignore these ones. And the other one is north of the second, across the pipe, near a spore plant. Okay. Whoops. I saw that one too late. Somewhere around here. There it is. Okay. We can get away from this guy. We can just teleport. Shouldn't be hard because he can't move. I'm still being spat at those ones. Not still in combat because they're miles away. Help me out, game. Played a little old lady who turned out to be an undercover FBI agent. I sing a solo about baking. I do not know the show you are talking about.
Will sir be staying for any...
Okay. What am I doing now? Install them in the biological research station and blind diode Jefferson... Who's...
Ooh, oh, yeah, baby. Feels good to be online again.
Okay.
Yeah, all circuits online.
Ready. Adventures of Dan Daredevil. Okay. I command you to open your port and receive my seed.
I love it when you talk like that. Let me just get that interface up and running for you.
Yes. Process seed into planter. Seed is gonna automatically grow food for me.
Muggy? Yeah, Muggy's alright. Not too seedy, but hey.
Oh, I see. He's being seedy because he's a planter. Okay. It says I can't use the campfire while in combat. I'm 100% not in combat. I'm safe in my home. Who is Diode Jefferson? The jukebox? Oh, okay. Great. Play music?
Used to. Long time ago. Then old Doc Moore ripped out my music drive.
He talks too slowly. You got the blues, yes.
Dig. Get me a good sample.
Sure. Can you do that
got
for me?
Got yourself a sonic emitter,
yes.
Don't you? Awesome.
Sound files uploaded. Recalibrate. Oh, I see. They do different things. The opera singer. What does it do now? I thought I could get all of them and just make the weapon more powerful. There's EMP, bonus damage versus robots. I can't read it all. Robots, power, armor, critical kill, dismemberment.
So you beat the big brains.
And then if we do tarantula. Our armor, critical strike, incendiary. Okay. Sure. So that should be. That is that quest complete. Field research. Done. Even though I don't think. Oh, whoops. I don't think it appear in our quest log. Yeah. But we did it. Fabulous. So, if I turn this back on, we can say field research. Oh, no, wrong thing. Field research is done. And now we just need to do bye bye love. It took how many streams? Well, there was the first stream when we got the quests. But everything kept crashing. Then there was the next one where it was a bit more stable, but I don't remember what happened. Maybe the commands weren't working properly. And then there was a stream where the internet died, so we didn't stream. So it's only really been three streams, I think. Game and internet have behaved themselves. Yeah, I think I completely fixed the game with some mods that stopped the crashing. I googled it and it was a known thing that happened to Fallout New Vegas. So it was an easy fix. And then the commands, there was just a few little tweaks I had to make. What are we doing? Bye bye love. Where's that? I can just search for it. Okay. this one. We need to talk to Joanna. Or Carlitos. In Gamora? Yeah. Okay. So we need the transporter Matron. We've got all these fun weapons now. Big mountain transporter. And we doesn't function while we're inside. Okay. So we do this. And then we get to go back to the wasteland. And then we can go to Gamora. It feels like ages since we've been here. Arcade Gallon's left us. We're so much powerful than when we more powerful than when we left. This will be easy. Radio. Well, New Vegas. Okay, to the strip.
The influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs
has caused a strain on operations there. In yet? No, we only went so far to get Arcade Ganon.
One more story for you.
We could pick him up again.
Solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. The chief scientist has planned out to fix the problem. Atmosphere of severe underappreciation.
I'm still dressed like a doctor in a hockey mask.
You know, sometimes the journey beats the destination. And especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle. And you meet
could pick up Ganon
nice
again.
Along the way.
Oh, not Ganon. I'm a gambler. Where is he?
Hello.
Where is he? Just come back to here, right? Your patience. Jingle jangle. That's not him. Where is he? Oh, there you are. You're not dressed as a doctor. You're still wearing the clothes I gave you.
Back in your good.
Come with me. This is why I never tell that spurs, that jingle, jangle, jingle. Right, we've got to get onto the strip. Which way is it this way?
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
I don't want to go to Mick and Ralph's. The Kings! We will go get Rex at some point. Oh yeah, I said I was going to make... I was going to make the companion wheel... a command. Oh! Okay. Did you have to just shoot a random guy, Ganon? Did he deserve it? What did he have on him? Not much. He had spiked knuckles. You had a fancy pistol. Yeah, I'll make the companion wheel channel. Oh, don't use this gun. Ganon keeps shooting their heads off.
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend. Don't go past the Southgate greeter.
Yeah, no, I'll do that. Thanks.
The name's Old Ben. I've been living in Freeside since
know
the
him.
I was born.
Well, he's me.
I've done a bit of everything around here. Courier, butcher, crier, escort, gun for hire.
Mm-hmm.
Some of which I'm not proud of, but I do my best to help around town when needed.
Sure. Yeah. We'll come back and talk to him if we do, when we do the find some new prostitute quests, because he's one of them. What the hell are you shooting? Oh, someone ran. I see. Hello.
Submit to a credit check or present your passport before.
Oh.
Admission. These. Please.
I'm so close to being able to reprogram him. I don't want to spend 2,000 caps if I can get the science. How much XP do I need? Not much. Okay. You could just go. Just go like explore and kill a few things and get some more waypoints, just so we can level up and get enough science to not pay. Need to actually equip a weapon. Still carrying that one. Not quite ready to take on a Deathclaw, but we'll find some other big-ish things. Wasteland seems easy compared to Big Mountain. For science, yes, we're literally going out for science. In fact, there's a possibility I should really check my stuff. I might have something that... Oh, there you go. Oh no, I'm already wearing the scrubs that give me plus 15 science. So that's not going to help. Okay. Yeah. I don't have a hat that gives me science as well. And I don't think any of my magazines do. Energy weapons, repair. No. Okay, so we do need to level up. Still there. Good. And just discovering some places will give us some XP. Why? I can hear the sound of people talking. That's not from the radio, and it's not from this environment. You could make a Deathclaw happen. I mean, can if you really want. I think it's sound effects from the strip that have bugged and are still in my ears. 188 training post. Oh, is Veronica around here somewhere? There she is. Go say hi to Veronica. Hello.
No offense, but you look like you've traveled a long way down some bad roads. Where'd you come from?
The grave.
Huh. Well, in that case, I take it back. You look pretty good, given the circumstances.
Mm-hmm.
Well, welcome then.
My apartment's just haunted. Maybe.
I live in a hole in the ground.
You live in a hole in the ground?
Well, a bunker, if you want to get technical. I think it sounds more interesting.
I do sometimes hear voices in my apartment. I'm usually not here. But it's either food and supplies for my family, someone in the hall outside. Sometimes I'll have like a Twitch tab open on my computer with a stream either paused or muted, and then that person will raid someone else and it'll start playing sound again, and then I can suddenly hear noise and I don't know where it's coming from.
I'm not worried.
That happens.
They can handle themselves, but somebody.
And then there's the voices, you know what I mean? In my head.
And actually these days, I think they'd rather have me out here anyway, but that's a whole other story. So listen, can I ask you something on the level?
Sure.
I had a run-in with this group calling themselves the Brotherhood of Steel.
Yes.
Pretty strange bunch. Do you know anything about them?
Much. Oh, I don't have intelligence. Yeah, I know who they are. I don't care about their intent.
Yeah, it's pretty far out, right? Fixating on old technology just doesn't seem very relevant to most people's lives.
Oh, we Fallout show.
Where are you headed anyway?
Starts in 2 days as well, by the way. We're going back to the strip soon.
Very exciting.
I don't know if it's one episode or the whole thing.
I'll be honest. You're the first person I've run across out here.
Probably one a week.
Can really handle himself. There are places I've never been to that'd be too dangerous for just me. What do you think? Maybe we could travel together. Help each other.
I'd like to. All right,
really
now.
You know how to make a girl feel like a.
We've got Ganon with us.
But.
Okay. So we can come back for Veronica. In the future. Is there nothing to shoot? I mean, I do hear voices. I mean, most people with hearing hear voices, but they come from, like, other people. Or, you know, the radio or TV. If you know where the voices are coming from, then it's not bad to hear voices. Some big ants. Let's get all some big ants.
Just as a warning,
sneak attack.
Covert bandaging skills are a little rusty.
Zap. Zap.
What a shame. I guess that could have gone worse.
Okay, that wasn't very much XP. I'm gonna need more. This is not great at range, but Ganon's got it. He'll be fine. We could just run through enemies and let him kill them for the XP.
I'm glad that's over.
So good at exploding heads. No, tomorrow. Be funny if you can collect them all, the characters, not the voices. There are mods that let you do that. I've done that with. I think I did this with this and with Fallout 4. But it gets so OP. You never have to do anything. All of your followers just run off and instantly kill everything. So it makes the game a little easy.
It's me again. Mr. Nuve is reminding you that you're nobody till somebody loves you.
How do I get in? Let's get the XP for being here. What's Helios? We'll come back and do this one at some point with the followers. apocalypse people. Also, the sky laser or something. In Sierra front.
Hello. Stay where you are. You're not allowed in there. This is the exterior,
but okay.
Down, you know, he's a good man. And his name is Johnny Guitar.
Johnny Guitar. We do need to get a Deathclaw. Oh, there's Nipton. Good Nipton. Then when we need to get Boone, we can do that easily as well. Maybe you're for my journey. For the one they call Johnny Guitar. Play it again. Johnny Guitar. That was Novak, not Nipton. Come in. Be kind. I know. Never a man like my Johnny. Dinosaur. Johnny Guitar. Hi, Victor.
Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit if it ain't my old friend from Good Springs.
What are you doing in Novak?
I rightly know. I just got the notion to make my way to New Vegas. Reckon I'll find out when I get there.
Okay. Quite a coincidence.
Seeing how this is the only road around, I'd be a sight more surprised if we didn't.
Sure. Okay. I won't go in there now. I need XP. I might get enough XP to get into the strip, and then we'll do that one quest next time, and then we'll get to spin the wheel again. Play it again, Johnny Guitar. Wheel. I'm a train. I'm a train.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas, and you look extraordinarily beautiful right now.
A bit covered.
Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. NCR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner control following a successful.
It's definitely less than I remember. In terms of like enemies and stuff. I remember there was like, there was really little in Fallout 3. There was a lot of Wasteland. And then New Vegas added a lot more. And then Fallout 4 is, it's just an immense amount of stuff. Then if the map is smaller, I don't think it is. It's just there's explosions. Oh, there's a Legion having a fight. But yeah, there's enemies and houses and stuff all over Fallout 4. Vipers versus Legionaries. No, oh, he's not mad at me. He's limping. He got exploded. Would have been attacked by so many things. Fallout 4 by now. Rings by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartache by the numbers. Oh, more rap. It's the day my world will end. Oh, I should be using auto run. No hands. You can go quicker without gun. I could be imagining it. I heard a dog. Rufus? Oh, is that... is that who sings this? Rings by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. I'm like a bandit camp to take out. Oh, Rufus was the naked mole rat from Kim Possible. Okay. That is not... not a reference I'm aware of. It's a ranch with nothing. I need folks to murder. Who are we? Oh, we've looped round. Is there anywhere in here we can just... is it Prim has... Prim has stuff to kill, right? I need folks to murder, yes.
What a shame.
Yeah, here we go. We can kill people here. Dan is just mowing them down. He's got dynamite. He's dressed like Speed Racer. No, he's still a blob. He has dynamite. I'm going here. Kill some folks.
Over here, looks like trouble.
They're convicts, it's fine. We're allowed to murder them. Pudding. All right. Here we go. Disengage lock. What do we get? A key. Lunchbox. Bubble gum. Stuff from the fridge. Caps. A gun. Hello? Anybody else? Cha-ching. Ooh, safe. Okay. Can't unlock the safe. Hello. Oh. He melted. Hello. Oh, wow. Everybody's just melting. Goo pile. Hello? Oh.
I don't suppose you came by Prem.
Deputy Beagle. Hello. I'd be okay.
Oh, that's just marvelous.
If you run away, I'll kill you myself.
Oh.
As long as you don't steal my XP. We did a quest. I mean, it's not a complete quest, but we've released Beagle. Play it again, my Johnny. Maybe you're cold, but you're so
anybody there?
Ooh, my Johnny. Johnny guitar. We'll get enough people from this to level up.
Looks like trouble.
Oh, you found people. Good job. Melty. His ashes. Come on, let me look at your ashes. Like the one they call. Not quite sure. What are you doing in this building? Some kind of quest. Hi. Aha, what? Who said that? Dun, 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 dun. Where are you?
I got you now.
Had enough? I'm hit.
Oh. Okay. Few more dead people, and we'll be grand. I almost shot you, Gannon. Suitcase. Where else can we go?
Howdy.
The roof. Ooh, ransom note. Sure, that's important.
Mr. New Vegas fanning the flames of your passion. I've got news for you. Traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. One more story for you. The Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the problem, blaming it on an atmosphere of, quote, severe underappreciation.
Okay, this might be
that news was brought to everybody. You'll dig us, baby.
Okay.
We're
go find some more people.
In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell.
There's more
heartaches by the
stairs.
Howdy.
That was everything upstairs. Upstairs is empty. Eat, I love you more. Play the same songs again and again. Okay, let's go find some more people to kill. Normally sound like on this like track or coaster track. Maybe not. Let's just go somewhere else. We had Vault 19 and then go west. Oh yeah, there's a Deathclaw over here. I remember. We tried to fight him before. Let's give it another go. We're bigger now. He's a young Deathclaw. He's running away. Oh, why is it? He doesn't have a health bar. He's dead. 50 XP. Still not enough. We need more Deathclaws. Anyone over here to kill?
Oh no. Run. AndyPants26 has sent a Deathclaw after us.
Did that work?
The women of New Vegas ask me a lot if there's a Mrs. New Vegas.
Oh,
yeah. Well, of course there is.
It did it wrong. Hang on.
And you're still as perfect as the day we met.
Let me try that again.
Has reportedly regained consciousness and made a full recovery.
Did that?
Now that's a delivery service you can
Oh use. No, run. Longest Dave has sent a death call after us.
It's... After a long absence. Listeners say the new
that one didn't say it was an error.
Quote,
but
for outcast, more for weirdos.
I don't think it's doing the right
this is Mr. New Vegas,
code.
For Mr. New Vegas.
Hang on.
New Vegas, have you ever seen
find out what it's meant to be.
Quite true. Sure you have, but you shouldn't.
Check the script.
Because it's a sin to
play a place at me. 001. Oh, it's replacing. Oh, it's doing shift things. I'm going to block the input. I thought I'd fixed the fact that it was taking shifts. Oh, I remember now. I can't. That's going to be a 4. There we go. It appeared. Ah!
Looks like break time's over.
It's close. Break its hand off. It's dead! Okay, Deathclaws are not too worrisome. We seem to have outgrown the Deathclaws. Maybe I'll up it to a Alpha Deathclaw. It's people around here? Are they bad people? Hello. Yes, they are vipers. They can die. Oh. That did help with the XP, Andy Pants. However, being an idiot, I didn't heal when I should have. And we're now back here before we killed the smaller Deathclaw. So, yeah. We'll just go do the vipers. It's probably enough without a Deathclaw. Yes, with some chest. Yeah, I do like that meme. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. So I got heartache by the numbers. Save this time.
Just as a warning, my covert bandaging skills are a little less.
Ow, I exploded. Who's exploding? Who's got explosives? Stop exploding! Which one of you's got explosives? You give them to me. Okay. We're close. Oh no, we did it. We dinged. There we go, right. We put them all into science. We need like 75, but we're getting 15 from our clothes. Right, we had a grenade rifle. Let's loot one of these guys. Oh, I'm finally encumbered. Combine some stuff. It's foolish, mad about the boy. Grenade rifles. Knives. Here's a rifle. Machete. Got so much stuff. Love and hate. Ooh. I haven't seen these knuckles. When did I get these? They're just, it's just two sets of spike knuckles called love and hate. Fair enough. Okay, let's go to the strip. Put my knuckles away. Hello.
Submit to a credit check.
1C3CR34M.
Thank you, sir. You may proceed.
There we go. It's worth it to save 2,000 caps. Some random body parts. We did it. Vegas, baby.
Howdy, partner. You've come for a piece, haven't you?
Yep.
Welcome to New Vegas.
Hi, Victor. Not now. I'm busy.
Well, sure you are, Rambler. I know you're fixing to serve up some vengeance.
Yeah, sure. Mr. House wants to talk
Mr.
to me.
Mr. House, the head honcho of New Vegas, is itching to make your acquaintance. He'll help you serve that cold dish of yours extra chilly.
I might stop by.
Don't you dawdle, little doggy. Mr. House isn't someone you want to go about snubbing. He'll be waiting.
Yeah, he will. Mr. House.
It's not a bad place if you
like
terrible
things.
Wait.
Really
see the street.
Those last five shots were a bad idea.
Everybody's talking.
Can I have words with your commanding officer?
There's still only like 15 people for like the strip. But. Great. And there's Gamora. That's where we get to go for... Don't look at the sexy lady. We get to go to Gamora for the next quest. Fabulous. Do you like the strip, Ganon?
I swear,
look alive, guys. We're on NCR time.
Good. Yes. So charismatic. Fabulous. Well, I should do a save. Too late, you've seen everything. No. great. Well. Not my mom. Okay. Sure. Andy Pants is allowed to look at the sexy lady. Not the rest of you, though. Everybody look away. This is just for Andy Pants. Hang on. There you go. Enjoy the dancing. There you go. That's what you get. Fabulous. Well, thanks for being here, everyone. I will update the wheel with all the quests that we've done and the spreadsheet so that everything's all hunky-dory. That'd be great. Wheels, yes, we'll spin the wheels again. It'd be great. Join me the rest of the week. Tomorrow will be something with Shadow and Quiet. We haven't discussed what it's gonna be yet. I closed out Vegas and now my desktop is not responding. Never mind. Is it? There we go. That's better. It was weird. Something house specific. Yes. It might be more content warning. We might be able to persuade Shadow to play Lethal Company. We shall see. But it's probably something like that. Maybe some other multiplayer or co-op game. Thursday, I think I said I was going to check out 12 Minutes, which has been on Game Pass for a good content company and Lethal Warning. Yes, that's what we'll play. 12 Minutes, which I've had on Xbox Game Pass for a while. It looks like fun. It's got Willem Dafoe in it. So, yeah, do that. Saturday, we are starting Stardew Valley. 12 Minutes is the funky top-down thing. Short stream, yes. No, it's meant that supposedly that game takes 4 to 5 hours. So, we shall... We shall see. Saturday, Stardew Valley. I've got the mod that allows us to have up to like 16 people in the game. Rachel, thanks for the follow. We can have a whole bunch of us in Stardew Valley. I don't think I'm going to do any other mods because most of the other ones would be client side, and then everybody else would have to install them as well. Which maybe we can do after we've started, but I think mostly stick to what we know. And then Sunday will be either Lethal Company or Content Warning, depending on if I do one with Shadow and Choir, I will do the other with Sam and Andy Pants and Lucy. And there'll be a couple of rounds of World Cup of Everything as well. So come by for that. Thanks, everybody. Good times had by all. Much fun. Anybody on? Shadow's playing Hades. I'm going to say hi to Shadow. Watch a bit of Hades. Yes. Good. Good times. Great. See you all very soon. Love you all. Goodbye.